Alpo got his first body at 15 years old. 15 years old. A through the pillow murder. Yeah, through the pillow joint at 15. I believe that first murder, I believe he was scared into doing that. He was with an older guy, a stick up guy.
When my nigga Al met my man Shorty Love, and my man Love showed this nigga the way what this is.
His game wasn't aggressive at all.
When he got with Randy, the beast came out with him.
When Alpo met Randy, somehow Randy installed an aggressiveness in him. And he just went ahead and did his damn thing.
The guy that he went on the mission with actually used to stick him up. He used to rob Alpo all the time and shit. And Post said he took a liking to him and started taking him on missions. But the first time that he ever killed somebody, he was 15 years old. Get this book. This book is fire, man. Alpo killed his first, he got his first homicide at 15 years old. He made it clear that he was scared of the guy that he was with.
And he learned, like, listen, if you don't get in the game, you gotta be 110% sure, because the nigga would take you out and never underestimate the man that don't get nothing.
My niggas and them was going on the grind and stick the motherfucking Dominicans up. And they had to send a nigga in there. Like my nigga Poe was, he knew Spanish. They didn't know he knew Spanish. So maybe talking that taka laka laka laka, taka laka laka laka, taka laka laka laka. He was on the side letting niggas know what to do.
And soon as Poe get in the house, nigga tell you, no, he tell you, man, this is on the second floor. Bow, just come up here and kick the door down.
Watch out for this nigga. The gun is over there. The coke is over here. Keys over there.
See, he planning, he buying it. Yo, listen, hold up, I gotta go to the car and get some more money. That's when niggas come in and stick everything up.
The guy that he was with told him, yo, if they move, blow their head off. Person kept moving. Alpo was trying to talk to him in Spanish, tell him, chill, Poppy, chill. Like, the guy that was with Alpo was on some killer shit. Poe trying to say this dude like, Poppy, chill, just settle down, chill, chill, chill. He wouldn't. Homeboy told him, yo, blow his head off. Put the pillow on his face and blew his head off. He said he didn't see no blood. He said he didn't even know he killed him until later on or whatever. But he said that when he shot it, boom. He said the dude stopped resisting, stopped wiggling.